Eye contact, the silent language in English-speaking cultures. Hello, dear learners. Today, we're diving deep into the realm of nonverbal communication, focusing on a topic that is both simple yet profound: eye contact. If you're learning English and plan to interact with native speakers, understanding the significance of eye contact in their culture can be invaluable. Let's explore why. Eye contact occurs when two people look into each other's eyes. In many English-speaking cultures, maintaining eye contact signifies attention, respect, and interest. It is a silent yet powerful way of communicating, without uttering a single word. In English-speaking cultures, eye contact plays several roles. 1. Trustworthiness. A direct gaze can signify honesty and trustworthiness. Avoiding eye contact might sometimes be interpreted as being secretive or lying. 2. Active listening. When you maintain eye contact, it shows you're actively listening and engaged in the conversation. 3. Confidence. Holding eye contact can indicate confidence, whereas constantly looking away might be perceived as insecurity or nervousness. While eye contact is crucial, it's essential to note that its interpretation can vary based on context. 1. Duration. Prolonged eye contact can be perceived as staring, which might be uncomfortable or even confrontational. It's about finding the right balance. 2. Situational differences. In formal settings like job interviews, maintaining good eye contact is vital. However, in casual settings, it might be more relaxed. 3. Individual preferences. Remember, while culture offers general guidelines, individual preferences might differ. Some people might be uncomfortable with direct eye contact due to personal reasons or even conditions like autism. 1. Practice with friends. Before interacting in formal settings, practice maintaining eye contact with friends or family. 2. Use the 50-70 rule. Aim to maintain eye contact for about 50% of the time while speaking and 70% when listening. 3. Don't stare. Remember to blink naturally and shift your gaze occasionally, so it doesn't feel like you're staring. 4. Focus on one eye. If you find it challenging to maintain eye contact, try focusing on just one of the listener's eyes. It feels more natural and less intense. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the world of eye contact in English-speaking cultures. We hope you now understand its importance and how it plays a silent yet significant role in communication. Remember, nonverbal cues like eye contact often speak louder than words. Happy learning, and see you in the next video.